Welcome back, everybody. If you're new here, thanks for joining. We're out in the field again, this time using the Culti-Mulcher, and we're using our John Deere 730 diesel. Running second gear, we have the cultivator teeth about halfway down, so it's giving the tractor a pretty decent workout. But what we're doing, we're pulling up all the clumps and the clods up to the top, at the same time kind of leveling the field out. So we'll show you some footage here. See, he picked that up because those cultivator teeth were starting to get plugged up, all this loose stuff. So we'll hit this field again with a disc. It's supposed to get some rain the next couple days, which will be good, help loosen up some of these clumps. As you'll see, we're kind of making crisscross patterns on the field just because we plowed mostly straight. So we're trying to go over those furrows in the ground kind of at an angle, help to level it out some more. Might be hard to tell, but you can still see some of the low spots in the field. It's doing a pretty good job. We'll have to hit it more than once. that's about all for this video. Appreciate you guys watching. Hope to see you back here again.